Good evening. Abo Uganda, Rogers, sorry, Rogers, in Quetta, the jungle to get together, program Nimisona. Tukenda geza kutu gai gaiemu. Tetuaga la nyu. Banafe, kuroza, titubalese. Katino Rachel, tugenda kubanga tuogera mu nnimi zonna zonna ze tunaaba tusobodde naye tetugenda kulwawo. Mbadde nzize okwogera ku nsonga eyabaluse nti NUP bagirumbye. Okay? Kunze sikipya. NUP bagenda kugirumba. Okay? Sikipya. NUP eri kegamba ky'ekintu kati ekigenda okulumbibwa. Nze ekyo sikitya, sikiraba mu nanjawulo. Besigye kye yakoze kinyiza nnyo naye saakyewuunyiza. Saabye ebiwunyiza. NUP is the hottest cake on the high street. NUP kyekintu omuntu kati kiyeeyagaza. And with the attitude and the mentality of Ugandans, they can see that there is, for them, they think there is money, prestige, there is what. Naye, NUP is under relentless attack, and it will always be under attack. Kambala bullet. Kubanga, ekisoka, bana Uganda tebanna manya. Bannaffe babadde mu by'obufuzi babadde tebannamanya a new political paradigm shift. Tebalabangako politics ali bw'ati. Tebakirabangako nti politics okulonda kuwedde naye oli yababba akalulu bali be yabba bakyakabanja. Tukyakabanja mu style. That how do you expect? How do you expect NUP? Okubeera nti eri awo nti no one is going to attack, no one. We are having attacks from all different grounds, all different angles, all different sides. But I tell you what, NUP is equipped. He is far much equipped than anybody, than those with guns and those with the weapons. Ekintu kye tulina nkulabye munnangoliya. NUP ekintu kye tulina abantu tebakirina. NUP bagenda kutulumba naye tugenda kuwangula. Ate ffe bwe tukola ebyaffe bye tulina okukola tewali agenda kutukwatako. I say this in English. If we keep on doing what we are doing, we add in more and more, we love each other. We support each other. No one is going to destroy NUP. They can destroy you if you don't do anything. If you buy a good dress, you have to wash, iron, and hang it up. NUP, we are in a position that no other political party is in this position. We have got a lot to offer. We have got a lot. We have got so many members of parliament. They don't understand how we managed to get 57, but we were rigged. Batupa. We should have had 200. All our MPs who stood, they won, but the vote were rigged. Njagalo kubategeza. Gwatu down, oloza anti NUP wali agenda kujirumba, muganda wange welimba. Bagenda kutulumba. Balaba waliwo bye tulina. Waliwo diaspora team. Waliwo abaana abali ku diaspora, they are well informed. Abaana abali mu diaspora balina knowledge. Bamanyi what to do. Museveni kyatamanyi yeegoba ku baana. Kumba abaana bagenda okumuyiya, bagenda okufuna. Abaana tebasobola kubeera mu diaspora ne bamanya ekituufu ne basirika. Ne batabeerako ne kye bakola. Nze bino byonna bye bakola, bakozeewo bloggers association, media was already compromised, security apparatus is already compromised, at NUP, the fight is against the NUP. The fight is big and big and big. They are sharpening, they are raising their guns towards the NUP. Now about those whom you don't expect, they are doing that. Because NUP, we are better than anybody. NUP in Uganda is a political party to address our problems. NUP tulina ekintu ekisooka. Bali bannaffe kye batalina. Tulina ekintu ekisooka nti ffe our ideology makes us special, makes us unique from anybody. Our ideology is people power, is people-centered government. NRM tegirina. They are not centered governments. They don't have the people power. For them, it's about military. You good FDC tezirina. Deputy tezirina. This is NUP, which is cutting across because it's saying people-centered government. Tenagamba NRM, Tenagamba FDC. It's people-centered program. It's people power that we are going to decide our issues. We are going to decide matters that concerns us. NUP, tugenda kula tutia. Katwebuze, attacks is no zivawa. It's obvious. Mugenda kungamba Museveni. Yes. Yes, Museveni. Tachirabanga ku, alabanga tumulia tumumalawo. These attacks, definitely, everybody, it's obvious it is from Museveni. Tuziraba, Museveni is fighting to keep power. Museveni is fighting. He's not giving us when he's going to step down. Tulina attacks. Museveni asobola muwa 99. Ateka ambabulire. Attacks is really within us, even is really more than Museveni. Because Museveni cannot get closer to us, but we, when I'm closer to you, I can destroy you. Omulabe w'omukubira kumpi. Kyekyo lwaki singa bajja okukuba Museveni, ky'ova olaba nti eryato lyasimba Kenya. Jo William Wood. Kati bomulaba abantu abali attacks zino zivaawa. Mbagambye 99 ku Museveni, but at 99 within us. Kubanga Museveni is going to come and use Demi. Museveni is going to come and use so and so. Museveni is going to come and use us within to destroy one another, to dislike one another, self-hate, to bring divisions. Okulaba nti we cannot tolerate ourselves. Problem within. Chovolaba, if you want to overcome that, go and listen, go and read, go and see how Nelson Mandela behaved himself. He talked about compromise. He was compromising with everybody. He talked about tolerance. He tolerated even De Klerk, who put him into prison. Even those Dubois who put him in prison for 27 years. So, njagala okubabulira, within us, forget the guns, forget the tear gas, but within us, we are the people who are being used. Tulina abantu who are opportunists. Nebalaba winde ze, na roza nze njakubera omukulu, owa diaspora, njakubera omukulu, owa kino, njakubera omukulu, owa kino. People in Uganda, their mindset, baze, ngaba subira, nti politics is about self-gain. Na ye NUP kugamba, it's serving your country. It's the people power ideology. And the people, they are not willing. They are not willing and willing, they are not willing. Baloza nti bo banna kufuna ebizibu byabwe bigwe. Ffe tubagamba nti twagala Uganda, our five objective people-centered government. Ebintu bino mbiddamu abantu babimanye again and again and again. Public services, everybody to equal share our economic growth. To look at our resources, our domestic and international relationship. Na ye baani ababa tuwa attacking. Njagala muulira abantu bano. Mulina amaje mulina bamozi tuwalu. Na yinza abantu abasinga okunyiza bebano kambogere. Miri ya matembe. Lwaki nkwogera. Lwaki down otugahatu. Museveni akenda kuleta mpozi. Who doesn't know that? Abantu abo boogera in a way to please you, to make you happy, to make things which are real. Kamale mirundi. Awe, bobe wa eniba, bobe wa eniba. Na yako wakiza kuganti nzendi wa Museveni. Wisdom kaye. These are the people that for me ben tunuri ya renga kakati oyu. Akugamba chi. Bia yugela, they are sweeteners. But he ends up saying he's a Museveni man. So you tell me, can a carnival buy you a plate when your mother is gravely ill? What would you say? These are the people that for me, I look at, I say, Basi sir, but the one in the world gonna wish something to please you, but in the actual sense, they have something different. So NUP, we have got invaders. These messages, they are known. These Rukwago, they are known. I want everybody to go and watch it. Last time, Mpunga called Rukwago to join Bobby Wine. As soon as Bobby Wine stood up to speak, Rukwago moved away. Nagamant had an appointment. Our president-elect Nagamant Rukwago has just gone. Nothing. But I tell you what, these are failures. These are failures. They are failures. Even to be under politics, go back in a mukadi, takenda kugira, takenda kugira. Tulina abantu mufi, abagenda okuleta entaba ko. Tulaba mganda wafe Fred is into detention simply from within us. Tulina ignorance is one of the biggest parts. Chechuachi NUP Gamba is going to fight. Ignorance is going to fight disease, poverty, and ignorance. Ignorance chintu chinene nyu nange ndi ignorant. Nange ndi ignorant somehow, somewhere. Everybody is ignorant, let me tell you. But that ignorance is costing Ugandan a lot. Jendabanga attack, one of these attackers, singa, ignorance. Why Fred Rumbuye, as if he's not going to go back to Uganda. Ignorant about that. No love about Eddie Kenzo, Kusasira, Baby Kuru, Full Figure, Ambassador Mibre. Never funa vehicles. Nainga their ignorance, Tebagamienti. Tomorrow, they will need to go to hospital. That money which has been given to them is meant to go to good schools, to make good schools, public services, deliver services. I think that they are going to be part of the same system. Ignorance. If you are not ignorant, you cannot do that. You can hold your morals and values and say, no, I'm not going to do this. These are the things that we tuawula in developed countries. These are the things that we tuawula na abantu bemuita abazungu. And sometimes their values. Now what babi? Their courts are always full. Their prisoners are overcrowded. So they have got criminals. But to what extent ba criminals? Sibano. Jagalo kubabori. Hey, Uganda. Baani abagendo kwa tarkinga nyu. Eyo eni amawuli legata andika da. Samson ye walala. Muntu nga Samson bebo benjo kela. Abakela nebo kela no ulila. Nga back spicing. For me you don't spice me like that. You say it. Damn boy. Basically, why am I this what? This hoodie, checked shirt. Mumanyanti, there is bad news coming. But for me, I'm not bothered about basically. I'm not about, yes, I'm mindful about Banabantu, about to remain pinned. I'm about these people who are attacking us. I'm being mindful, but I'm not bothered in a way it is what we do to counter this. Twetaga intelligence arm on the ground. We should have known this in advance. that, okay, bano abantu, they are trying to break down. But I had somebody who made the life. Nagamba kakembo, abadamu kubira oyo musajja oyo wentere. Abadamu kubira abega, teko hakolatia. We should take all such comments as equally as important as anything. Tulina okuberanga tulina intelligence arm. I hear so many people, they are like saying, oh, Museveni is wonderful because he doesn't ignore something. So learn from that and we pick it up. We take it. It doesn't mean it makes us NRM, but it is how we are playing on this political scene. Now we are into the political what? Good food table. We have to eat this. Don't select. There is no time for you to think that this will come. You can see now what do you learn from this? People, they are shaping up for 2026, I'm telling you. Because in Uganda, for them, politics is not about service delivery. It's only NUP which is talking about service delivery. These people, they are attacking us. They are putting our people into prison. But we are managing to get them on bail. We are managing to secure them. We are exposing them. This is why they are trying to attack us. But you cannot attack a people power. This is a revolution. Ideology of a people-centered government and a people power. You cannot overcome that. You can use guns. People, they will still demand. And who can rest in that? We have a poor, poor hospital. Those who are going this and that, okay, mbagalabaje on our side. But if they are coming, let them come. If they go, what can you do? But let me tell you what can we do. But then Yangaloba playing this clip from a comrade. I do identify people by their coordinates, the same phone I'm using now. Omuntu yatugamba today omukyalo. Today, omukyalo tubulira abantu. Patricia Sewungu yatugamba ekintu ekyo. I will always identify her by that. Only by that clip, 1 minute. For me, it means a lot. Today, omukyalo tubulira abantu. Tubagambe tugenda kuleta ebintu bino. Tugenda kukyusa ebintu bino. Temutekedwa kubeera nga mukaaba. Ekyalo kirina okubeera nga kirina ki? Nga kirina okubeera n'amalwaliro, kirina okubeera n'amasomero. Education is a good foundation. Abantu b'oyogera education balowooza kwepankapanka kukola kikwekwega. No, si kyekyo. At some time, omuntu alina okubeerako n'obuyigirize mu lulimi lwe mu Luganda. At any level, we need to go back to the villages, fellow Ugandans. Let us leave the urban areas. Let us leave the cities for Lukwaga and Besigye. And what? No, tuka no ita ne ono msajia. Ona yugero rudicha. Ruchiamsi. Vandani. Kakati ye vivgada. No problem. Na ye tudeyo mchiala. Nse chemba saba. Tudeyo mchiala. Tugende. Tugende. Tetufugenda ngayo. Tugende mchiala. Ngabwe mwata amuza poster. Tudeyo tuzigabe poster. Tudeyo tuogele na abantu. Those from Guru, I'm calling you today. Those from Guru, we need to counterattack Salim Saleh in Guru. We need to unsettle him. He's too comfortable. Around where Guru were used at Northern Uganda, you will never be compromised. It's so different. People used to say Southern, they get so easily compromised. It's so different. How can Salim Saleh come and settle down? We know, and you know, Oranya Jacob. He got his position of being a Speaker of Parliament for what he did to NUP. Let us go back into the villages, I'm telling you. I want to play that clip and the clip again, but it's on this same phone I'm using. That we need to go back into villages. That is how we are going to fight ignorance. Tetugamba nti abantu ab'omukyalo ba mukyalo. Tetugamba nti bw'obeera mukyalo obeera ignorant. Be ignorant. No, anyone can be ignorant. But this time, people, they are still ignorant about politics, about political position, about what the government is meant to offer. Thank God for Ugandans today. You've done very well. You see, the first thing, never end up being at a celebrations. ni all along mbade mbi celebration, customary, cosmetics, nebajia nebakuwa, na yoro alero mbi ganyo, mbi wandute. And thank you everybody. Ndabye MP numbers ali mu area. That's very good. Tuberenga tuvanga twegabanya gwe kwate eno gwe kwate eri gwe NUP everywhere today omuchalo. Today omuchalo banaye baganda bange. Tukende muchalo abantu tubagambe nti ensi eri mbuwambe. Tubagambe twefeko. Tubagambe tugenda kujjako omuntu. Tubagambe Uganda bweri sibwetekedde okuba. Bagambe essomero lirina okubeera wo. Ekyalo kirina okubeera n'essomero. Tulina okunoonya. Tunoonya embeera gye tusobola okunoonya. Our survival means Bannayuganda. Fe abantu abaagala enkyukakyuka. We have to find survival means. We have to find individual means. Abantu kati mwalabye pato baamusiba n'aweereza ka voice ne tukatambuza ne katambula ne tumanya about group survivors groups ze tulimu abantu babeera mu WhatsApp ne baziyomberamu ne babeera mu WhatsApp ne beekola ekirala tunoonye ways to survive to overcome that naye okusinga we must be tolerant. We must be able to understand each other. We must let our emotions go. We must love. We must spread love. Nabagamba last week. We must show love. Omuntu akolera live jirabe. Sharing. Even if it's not your cup of tea, you share that. I couldn't believe last Saturday, twali ku dinner e Croydon. Abantu basatu ne bajja. Nebamwamba, we have watched it. Tuonale tukulabye live ngo yogera. Nini bamwamba byebogedde nti byenjogedde babyagadde nnyo. Sikugamba nti babyagadde ne bambulira ne contents from A to Z. Ate saabalaba. Sikubanga omuntu wano oba omulaba ne bw'aba takomentinze oba olaba nti so and so is watching. Ne bandabira mu account ki. Naye kitegeeza nti someone else shares. Era nze ky'ovula nti namba nzaagala naye sizifaako kubanga namba zijja nina omuvubuka nsalamu video ku YouTube oba ate nze bantu bange be baamuŋŋamba ngenda okulaba video zange ziri mu mutwalo ziri mu kasampe ŋŋamba eziti naye omuvubuka yansobola oba mukazi oba musajja mu saati z'ekambuzi naye ngenda okulaba nga video azitaddeyo kati bannange ab'oluganda temweraliikirira not to worry NUP is going to be under attack. We are going to be attacked everywhere, left and right. Even your brother, no more to go to Suvira. Kubanga about both politics is about positions. Besigye is obsessed by being a leader, and the Bundi Rukwago is like a lamb to slaughter. Besigye wabera yabera right hand man way, because that is how it is. We are not going to, we can't debate with them. They have got their right to do whatever they are doing. Now, yet in Bagamba, don't sit down and mourn that they are coming. No, we have got enough in our amare to fend up all those people who are coming to attack us. It doesn't matter. We have enough is people power. I have you people, you are protecting me. I have people, we have our money. We don't need those millions and billions. We are organized, we're organizing, we are learning. We are coordinating with each other. Financially now we can be able to contribute and help ourselves. And now we are getting a network of knowing each other. I know so many people from everywhere that you have never met physically, but however, we are what? We have something that they cannot. So we are going to be under attack. But you know what? They are attacking us. But what we have to do is to find ways of survival. Then we mentor people. Fred Rumbuye Yavao, who is there? If it is hacked, is JB still there? So if JB hacked, What can we do? I can go on my profile. You can go on your page. Let us be ready. Naye tujja kukikola ng'era we are coordinating. We need to coordinate with each other. We need to listen to each other. Obanga twagala change, we must do one thing. We must look in one way. We might have different opinions. I like the word comrade, because comrade is having one aim, you can be different. So comrade, we need to find a way how to survive. Our way to survive is not going to be hiding. Our way to survive is not going to be that we don't talk about something. You have to say something. You have to have a position. You saw the letter which was written in by NUP in April, inviting people to join us. And that letter stood. Kati, we have always to give our opinion about something, but not go on. Well, anyway, olwaleero Independence Day. Ewedde ekoze bulungi. Naye abantu balaze bakitegedde nti tetuli independent. Things they haven't gone that way. Puliriza BBS nyumiddwa omwami Byasa oba Byase ayogedde history n'ennyamba nnyo n'enjigi ate aba the critical analysis. That is what they call critical wawa. This was critical analysis. The man has said it, put it on the plate. N'ayogera sente zetwafunanga mu mwanyi. Naye nga kakati sente zetufuna mu mwanyi ziri even less than ku mulembe gwa Amin. Kati wetumalidde olwaleero nga buli muntu akirabye nti Amin was far, far better. When we talk about politics, we don't talk about so many things, but you can find how you can speak to about politics. Bagambi, even waliwo inquiry, yaliwo abantu abattibwa 2023. Naye I think it was commissioned, was it by then Museveni rejected for the results for the answers to come out until it hasn't come out. Kati NUP tulina omulimu munene nnyo. Kyovola abantu we are attacked from different angles. Because once we get into power, as Uganda Chinabagambi, which is waiting, we are going to create a lot of jobs, meaningful jobs. And these jobs, ezimu zigenda kwata abantu bano zibaleete. Waliwo inquiry, right, they were taking action. Where is the inquiry? What does this say? Because people, they are worried. But well, it is unavoidable. That is the way we are going. And that is one of the reasons NUP is under attack. Kati abantu like Babesije, Lukwago, balowooza nti NUP is a football game. They kick, they toss, they bounce. No. It's no longer that. NUP is grounded, is concrete block that it moves when the owner wants to move it. Now, yeah, it will not move by those what? By those, no. And the message, those times is when they've got nothing to offer politics. And Museveni hasn't offered. All these people, they haven't offered. But NUP is the answer. Election was there. Campaign was there. Was not free and fair. But people, they showed up. People, they showed what they wanted. And they voted in 54.1 for Robert Chagwin. He should be the president for now. But Museveni sonning himself illegally, was announced illegally, Nebagamba 103%. We have never seen that one, 103%. But fellow Ugandans, don't sit down and think 1 minute that NUP is going to be comfortable. We are not going to be in that comfort. You know what? Nzakanyigo ate nkagala nyo. Nkagala nyo. Once you come after me, that is when the moment that I think even better. I act better. NUP members, be on your guard. NUP members, don't sleep. We are team, no sleep. NUP members, always pursue. NUP players, have plan and a strategy. Don't sit and wait things to happen. We should have an intelligence arm on the ground. We should have all this, prepare. How do we react? How do we deal with this? We should all, because now we are a political party. We are not going to sit, and we should not sit. So we are armored. We have got weapons. We know we should be able. We should talk about this. Not because No. We should look at that. Insight into that. Bafo means it for what? What are they going to achieve? Who are their targets? Where are they going? And then maybe the public can get to know that, okay, but we cannot run away from that. That's my idea. But however, NUP is under attack. We are going to be attacked all the time. Don't expect it to stop. It's going to intensify. It's going to be what? But you know what? We are under people power, our ideology, that we are together. We must know that the worst enemy is self-hate. The worst enemy is within us. If we at all overcome our differences, if we overcome that, we take each other's weakness as your strength as somebody's weakness. If you know you are not strong, it doesn't make you better than somebody's weak. All we have to know that we are all together. We are very, very lucky until we have a leader, our president, Chagulanyi Robert, sits in the center. When you are a political leader, you don't hide. I've already told you, Donald Trump was a fascist, far right fascist. Robert Chagulanyi Arimu center. That really comforts me. We should always have leaders like that. I do, Mary Williams, I do value my sister Demi. One thing I need to add is let us continue pressing them. Soon we shall get back what belongs to us, to let them clear for us the way they are counted. We shall just sweep them and get back our belongings. All that they have is ours. We don't care what they have owned now. We go empty-handed, and I will die in New York because I support, I stand on truth. Ah, Millie William, thank you. What can I say? How can I don't really like to dilute people's opinion, people's ideas. I just like that. You've melted my heart. Ah, that's very nice. You know, that is the sort of attitude we need to have. Our attitude has got to change to be like Millie Williams. Our attitude is letting us down. Your attitude, you know, guy, I be baby ba. We um 7 agenda kuangura. But yeah, auntie, that's what she call. No, we have to go after them. What they have taken, they have taken. But we have to pursue these people. And it's within our hand to take it on. It's within our hand. For me, I'm not bothered by these groups that are here. Some people, you wake up, you find them, they are being bothered. I'm not bothered. I know we have something to present to them. As long as we keep it up, a short, let us continue doing these lives. Let us continue add on. Let us continue add. Bebo Bobi Wine Biagamba Abangoba and Diwala. Abamugoba Diwala. That is the position, Generabam position of Usain Bolt. No. And never let us change our mindset. Let us be positive. We need to be positive. For me, when I get attacked, that is when you get the best out of me. But when I'm in comfort, you don't get anything. For me, I always see myself on as a front runner. My mind, I am a front runner. We are NUP, we are National Unity Platform. We are national, the whole country. Unity together, platform, same level. So what is better than that? omwana n'azimbira United League on the front wa neri mukawulo of Sofia naliita ne bana Uganda means I know a little bit of ourselves because I've been around quite around. However, we shall overcome because we are NUP. Not because we are NUP like that, but we are loaded up. We are loaded up. Those weapons, they are down. Katizifu niram store. Tuba me ammunition. Tuba me something to feed on. So we are going in the right way. And you know what? These enemies, this self-hate, banabantu abali jealous, abali bitter, abalo woza, nebakera. I can't believe that people can wake up and say, I will bring down the NUP. I think I'm going to bring down the NUP. I think, brothers, that is a wrong statement. Comrades, let us move away from that cheap talk, okay? Comrades, let us move away from saying breaking news. Breaking news! You know this hand, like break. Mutemude yukutugamba breaking news. Ama uli legabeera 24 hours. Newe chitegeza breaking news, chiba chitegeza ntiagama. Uli lagaba dewo, walwe chilalechi ze ate, echama nye nyu. Nende ne muli imba ba viewers ba mwe. You keep on saying breaking news. If you are not one, come, not talking, come, share. No. We have to respect the people. We have to respect the people who listen to us. Let us respect the people at one time. Google Bagamba, listen, share, you have to be one. For what? Around Bajia Kuja, Baveonga, Tibatagate, Denichu Bagam. Zimbagambe last Saturday in the Sanga, around Kudina. Basak, Nevanzako, Arikumaba. Nevanga Tukulagi. Obadde oyogera ebintu bino ate tubyagadde nzekyo kyenjagala kyovola abantu ne bwe mbeera ku live obandika obwomu oba babiri oba basatu nze ŋŋenda ne njogera nze bwe ndaba vidiyo yange ng'erimu 5 views I'm satisfied. Noolwekyo NUP tugenda kubeera nga taka NUP temuyugayuga kino kyekiseera to keep focus bano bazze n'abalala bajja. Ate tulina n'abagenda ate okutuvaamu ku last moment. Ate n'ekirala ekituleetera how they are going to attack us. Waliwo n'ekigambo poverty. Waliwo n'ekigambo intimidation. Poverty is always there. Some people they are poor, some people they share the money in Turkey, so they gave in Fred Lumbi. Then we are going to be attacked. Mbagambe ignorance is a big part. Bintu bingi bigenda kujja. Naye kirungi nti bannayuganda mulabusi kirungi nti tukirabye nti omusajja akaddiyo omusajja has got nothing to offer naye bannayuganda stay focused. Let us carry on. Let us do this for ourselves, for our children, for our grandchildren, for the best of Uganda. We want people to start sitting in 5 continents. Australia nga bantu boyogera ku Uganda nga bagamba wonderful leadership, wonderful government. Nga boyogera ku Uganda in Europe, wonderful. Boyogera Uganda in Asia, wonderful. Boyogera Uganda in America, wonderful. Continent chenda lesigade ziri ta. So, let us work for that. Let us, for me, if you want to be a government, ogenda kubera, Aisha, how are you, my love? Long time was either natural. Okay, and we have rights to speak, and we have be with the Congress and the freedom. Exactly. We want people now. I want about forcing we speak like good things about Uganda. But is it benefiting just to speak good things and sugarcoat? Just no. We are going to speak about good Uganda if we can see a good Uganda. You see, fellow Ugandans, we are going to be attacked. Don't be surprised. Totia na kutia. Gwe kolejo, can they attack you if you are dormant? The answer is no. They are attacking you because you are the envy. You are the cream. You are the envy. You are the one in attention. Can you believe it, Inti? 2021, now everybody is attacking NUP. we used to see FDC, and even NRM did never attack FDC as big as they attacking NUP. Baloza baje tumalao, tebaje kutumalao, because we want change. It's a revolution. No one can stop it. No one can stop a revolution. We are in a revolution. 1 minute we'll be down, but we'll be up. But we are focusing and see mission to liberation. And we are going to get that liberation. But before we get there, so many people, they are going to throw stones at us. So many people, they are going to pour water on us. So many people, they are going to come with us, within us, and go somewhere. So many people within, they are going to what? They are going to attack us. Some people, they are confused. They don't know what they want. They don't understand what politics is about. For them, it's about like a comedian, like what, like a show. They want to be entertained. Let me tell you something. Other people, they are in a prison suffering. We have to remember that. If I could say, can we remember Olivia Rutaya and all other prisoners? Can we remember? We know the big names. We know Freddie Rumbi. We know what Olivia Rutaya is, the mother of two children, and her children, they were left destitute. So we have two, Bonatu Basavile, Bonatu Baweyo. Sekirinya Bonabona, Sewanyana Bonabonatu Baweyo. Banak. Because everyone is bambi, or would they want to win the wood they watch the young and care, the young, chilo went to went to name bagger and you, bevers and you van nangi, Kujanemunda Bako, bevers and you van nangi, comments in Zagar and you, Berans, Soma, Zirayonozo, Nanis, Soma. Matete Bog, dictator, despot, Museveni must fall. Change must come no matter exactly we have. Hello, Musa Chigato, Bambi. Hello, Susan, Nakandi, Mwena Mwebale, Okwela. Oh, thanks for all those what comments. Thanks very much, Seruga Sumani, Ismaili. Thank you, Kale. Can to get it, Doni free. Wate ogenda na pada na bukera Claire. Tujia kugira kande ke video no kubanga abantu we tuba tutesa tuba te tuagale bere mama badengenzi ne mbagala nyonja koma wenja walu topic jenja gala na yebi ne bibera wote binsikiriza walu topic jenja gala okogera ko. I hope I'll be able to do it maybe tomorrow, Monday or Tuesday. Now, yeah, I think that would be interesting. You know what, NUP, you are doing very well. Members, keep on doing. What you are doing is great. It's making people envious. They don't know what to do. They don't have it. Mhoza Sava said, but we are not asking for money. We are asking for change. I want to know, celebrating our independence 59 years in Gatemula, a peaceful change of power. Nemugama and Museveni Avenue, Mwakafa. But while the Banabana NUP, we're gonna change and we'll get our change and all means. Saliety, people, power, our power, NUP everywhere, everywhere, NUP, NUP is my party. Thank you very much. Saliety.